some sweet painting tips.
I was gonna say, should I paint it white first, but I don't know. It's probably picking up.
Just do a little test, test patch. Test patch.
I'll do a test patch on the white because it'll be the lightest.
Do a little test patch.
But I'm also doing it on the gray, so it doesn't really matter.
Test patch. Oh shit. You can do a burnout at the start to get going faster. So I found out. I knew you could do a burnout, but I didn't know you could do it at the start. So that's my first time attempting it. It went terribly. Like this dude. Oh, it's another one of these. Okay. Oh, I almost caught him. Fuck. Oh no! I keep jumping when I shouldn't be jumping again. So did the white lay down good?
The tan is really light, so I think I'm gonna have to do a few coats, but it'll be okay.
The question is, how hard is it going to be to sand the double strike part off? Because I don't think you could get the barrel smooth unless you had, like, some more filler to put in there.
Mm-hmm. The problem is, too, I want this nerve smashed off, too. Mm-hmm.
You just have to get in there with... Well, we do have the Dremel bits still, too. Which would probably be the, like, best way to go about it. But also, like, the one where you gotta set everything up.
Mm-hmm. I know, this is okay.
I'm just gonna roll on through it. Oh, no. Is he gonna beat me just because of that one jump? Shit. No, I think you're crazy.
I'm not. It's when we were building the shelves.
Did I just stick them to my arm and say I was Sandpaper Man?
No.
I stuck
them to the table and sanded the shelves.
I feel like the real me would have stuck them to his arm and said he was Sandpaper Man.
The real you?
Mm-hmm. I think there's an imposter there that day. and I didn't ever see those. If you want to know the truth, that's what I think. He ain't gonna beat me on a flip-off. Here we go. Get out of here. Ted is racing up. He's gonna be number one soon. That came off really good.
Mm-hmm. I would say the only problem is I'm right-handed, so I work like this way a lot. The camera's kind of facing the opposite direction of what I need.
Damn, I jumped into that one.
But it's okay. I'll persevere.
You could always,
Yeah, that came off really cool.
Oh, shit. I was gonna say, you can always switch from spots. There's nothing in the rule books that says you can't do that.
There might be.
I'm not gonna get upset about it. And I sure as hell don't think anybody out there is gonna get upset about it. What? Bullshit.
What happened?
It bounced me. It was a bad bounce. I was robbed. It made me go so fast that I was on the far right side of the screen. And then it stole my wallet. Sucks. Whoa. Flip it. Oh, flipping it is almost worse.
Oh, shit.
I'm pretty good at flipping it in my neck. Oh, he is gonna beat me at the very last second when I can't. When I can't hit that flip just right. I'm so spooked. I gotta jump later. The soundtrack's pretty badass in this though, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's got some catchy tunes. Oh my god! Whew. One by a sixth of a second. That was just for silver too. That was just for silver, too. That looks pretty good. Smooth as a baby's bottom. I haven't heard anybody say that in a while. Tough one.
I
guess that's one problem with having everything in here black.
You can't see anything.
But man, does it look good. Can't see anything. You could be hiding a rhino in this room.
Hiding a rhino?
Yeah, hiding a rhino.
That'd be pretty impressive.
The station's pretty big.
That's true. But how would you get a rhino?
There's gotta be one somewhere. It's not like I've ever gone throughout the whole thing. Gain on him, I swear it. Oh no. God damn it, I lost by a second of a second.
A second?
I blame it on these lights. It's gonna be hard to lay one down that was as good as that one. It's one of those one in a million. One in a million. Losing by a second. Of a second. Doesn't get any tighter than that. Oh my god, I just nailed it. Timing on this is so hard to get right every time. Oh my god, yeah.
Did you get silver or gold?
Oh, I got gold.
So you're just going through and getting gold in all of them?
I think you have to get gold in all of them to unlock the last two levels. Because look. I could be wrong. I like all the Hoppers levels because they're all really good for like Wario Paints a Fun One, Crock a Shit, Downer. They're all real good. I'll go down in history. When the bombs fall. When North Korea finally blows us all up, the new race of species that walks the earth will find this video.
They'll find this video?
I don't know.
Gee, that guy's great! Do you think they would like the memes?
No. They probably think they're a waste of time.
It's like I don't know if you watched this episode with me, but one of the episodes in the Twilight Zone was where these guys robbed a bank and they stole all these gold bars, and then they went to into sleep. I can't think of what it's called.
Oh.
I can't say it. Cryogenic sleep.
Yeah, that one.
And they were going to wake up in the future.
The same thing that they do to you in Fallout 4.
Okay,
and take your baby.
Well, so they wake up.
Holy
And they don't know if they're in the future because it's like everything looks the same, and then they see one of the guys, his thing's cracked open and it's just a skeleton, so they're like, he's dead! It must be true! Well, anyways, it's two guys left and they're in the desert and they're walking on this highway, and the guy runs out of water and he's like, okay, it's gonna cost you gold bars for me to give you a drink from my canteen. So pretty much he's just like taking all his gold the whole time, and then at the end he like whacks him in the head with a gold bar and kills the guy, because he's like, I've been giving you all these gold bars, like you're pretty much just like making me die. But I guess it worked out in the end. Well, anyways, so
wait, what,
the guy that was getting drinks, like paying for the drinks,
yeah,
took one of his last gold bars and whacked the guy in the head,
okay,
and killed him. And he like chugged all the water, and then like,
I thought you were saying the guy who was getting the gold bars for the water, and I was like, so he made this dude pay him with all of his gold bars, and then has the audacity to bash his head in with his own gold bar.
That would be really dark for Twilight Zone even.
That's why I was like, wait, what?
Well, so then these people pull up, and he's like, please, like, take me to the nearest town. I have all these gold bars. And they're like, then they see him dead, and then, like, he died because he died of dehydration.
Mm-hmm.
And they're like, oh, he thought these were worth something, because I guess, like, they could just manufacture gold in the future. Is like the point of the story, and then they were like, these aren't worth anything, and they just like chuck it onto him. So pretty much they like did all of that for nothing.
Jeez.
They robbed the bank, they stayed asleep.
Oh, this is a stomp. Oh man. Okay. Hold up. Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Let me put a little bit of my sauce in it. These guys in, like, our time did this, and then they went to the future, and gold was worthless.
And gold was worthless. Because they were, like, driving spaceships, and...
That is fantastic, actually.
Yeah. I didn't know if you had watched that episode.
No. I saw the
but
one...
But it reminded me of, like, how in the future stuff would be... That we think is so precious right now.
Yeah. Is gonna be...
Probably worthless. Yeah.
Like what? Like Uno Racers?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
You just said they would.
No, I didn't say that. You said that.
No, and I said, do you think the people in the future would like this game? And you were like, no. They probably will think it's garbage.
Oh, yeah. They'll probably still think it's garbage, but I'm not saying they're right.
Well, I'm not saying they're right either. I was just relating it to what I had seen. You know what I mean, Jelly Bean?
Yep. I believe so. It just might. Much.
Like they make you do too many tricks?
You gotta nail some bomb ass tricks in order to win these now. And this one's just giant jumps, so you gotta just like hit the best trick you could possibly do every jump, because you only get like 6-7 jumps. I don't know how many jumps you get. So I always just do this to get my 360. Roll into a backflip into whatever the hell this is gonna be. Into a run all the way back up here. Hit this. Oh, maybe I should just do that every time. That worked out pretty well. Oh, I can't believe I landed that.
Oh, shit.
But look at my points, though, is the thing.
Yeah.
I'm nailing some dope ass tricks.
You're getting 10 points.
And it's giving me. Mondo no points. Wipeout. I'm done for. I'm a loser.
Aw.
So.
Don't say that. That was like way too harsh.
The level is downer. I'm playing it up. Chart pulled up.
What was it?
It was over there. I just don't feel like going over and grabbing it. Cause it's So, I mean, I always get 60 really quick for doing the head bounces, and then it's pretty much if you get a quad flip, you get 64 points, so I just need to hit one of those real quick, I guess. City, bitch. Flip city, bitch. Twist city, bitch. Z city, bitch. Okay, see, now I start falling apart here. I hit all my good flips. I'm done. I can get like 300. 298, new high.
There's only so much dust everywhere.
Isn't there always, though?
Yeah,
whoa, ain't no thing. City, bitch. That was a terrible one. Maybe if I go to Flip City and then I spin them handlebars around, it won't make me fall. Double twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, Flip City. Oh, Roll City. 1, 2, 3, 4. Spin the handlebars. Oh! What's up?
What'd you do?
I don't know. I knew shit. It's a Z thing. See, I start running out of, like, tricks to do that even get you points, is the problem.
Can you just do the same trick?
It lowers it by half every time. So maybe I just gotta go to Flip City, you know, 2 times. Roll City 2 times. Twist City's gonna get there 4 times, like last time. I don't even know if I can get to Z-Town. No clue.
I was thinking, it could be cool. Well, it can't really be like a metallic. Like, if futuristic gun, because it's like...
Oh, it totally could. You just gotta use your imagination.
It's gonna be really loud.
What? Popping caps?
Yeah. Because I was like, that'd be cool if this was like an energy cell or something.
Yeah, totally do that. Don't think...
But I didn't grab any... I didn't buy any green.
Just mix our... all of the hundreds of other colors of paint we have and just kind of mix it in with the white.
Okay. Yeah, that's what it has meaning. Cool.
Oh, did you not buy white?
No, I bought white. Because that will be really good because I bought this huge thing of silver.
You could put colors in the silver too and give it and just use that as your metallic flakes.
Well, the problem with the golden leaf is you can't really mix colors with it. You only can, like, put them on top. Because when I was doing these, I tried to mix black in with the gold so that way it would be darker. And it didn't mix. It was just, like, mixing oil and black.
No. Holy shit, I did it!
Wow.
Oh, the last jump timer is at zero.
Nice.
Ah, and this is only like the fourth level of all of these. I'm getting too excited over nothing.
Baby steps.
Who says you can't have a crazy future energy cell weapon with some class?
With some wood?
With some wood grain. They probably had something like that in that Cowboys versus Aliens movie, right? I never saw
it. I'm assuming the aliens came down.
What? Nah. Liam Neeson or whoever the hell was in that movie probably busted some energy cell old school cowboy weapon ass in that movie.
I never watched it either, so.
That's what I'll watch tonight. I'll get in on that Cowboys versus Aliens craze. I know that one was big back then. I know it was. Right?
It was big back then.
Yeah, it was all the rage. T-shirts and movies. Obviously movies. That masterpiece. But you know, if you take a movie by its title, then you'd think Snakes on a Plane would be one of the worst movies you could ever see. I thought it was quite enjoyable. Quite. Oh shit. I've started to not watch the unicycle anymore, and I just watch the color of the ground, as it'll tell you what's coming up. And I decide whether I want to jump or not based on that. And half the time I just jump anyway. Like there. You don't want to jump on red because it'll most likely just slow you down. But I don't know. And you can't jump on the upslopes. Oh, I crashed over it.
So I saw.
That was awesome. Okay. I don't know why I keep going on this one, because he's clearly just whipping my ass.
Because you have to beat him?
Yeah. I still missed it. Think I'll get him off? What do you think? What do you think?
Yeah, I believe.
Oh no. Nope. I was doing good up until that last. Bad jump. I always want to go one too many.
With the jumps?
Mm-hmm.
I know, I gave up hope with you.
I mean, it feels so good when you just hit that little stretch of yellow and then you're like, pow, and pop two quick jumps in there. That's how you know you're alive, that feeling.
I'm glad you disciple makes you feel that way.
Oh yeah, it does. I haven't even seen this dude. I don't think I'm catching him. This one is just titled East. 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 That was me repeating the title three times. The title is not East, East, East.
It's just East.
It's just East.
So what does that mean?
I don't know what it means. I think so though. I'll keep track of it maybe this time. I have a chance up until like this last little bit, and then if I don't catch him on, if he's not on the front of the screen, then I know I can't beat him pretty much. Cause I can outflip him pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
If I jump like the first frame you land. It's about the only thing I'm good at in this game. And even that I'm getting tired of doing because I've been doing it too much. But at the start of playing it, I was better at just going with what the, when I should jump and when I shouldn't jump. And now I've just gotten to the point where I'm like, ah, fuck it. If I screw up one time, he's gonna beat me. So it's not even worth like trying to do cool things.
I see. So easy is pretty much you can just fuck around and do tricks and still beat them. Now you're getting to the point where you actually have to try.
even catch them there. It's just if you make like one bad jump, you're not gonna win now. So easy was definitely easy is definitely where it's at in this game. I just cruise around in easy. Cause I used to like trying to just jump whenever. Mm-hmm. And now it seems like no matter what, if you jump when you shouldn't, when it says you shouldn't, even if I do land a trick, doesn't matter. It only wants you to jump when the road tells you to jump now. Cause I just tried doing it my way. And it don't work. You just gotta watch the road. It's like a driving exercise. I feel like I just lose him so fast though, like he is gone. Oh, shouldn't have done that flip. You ain't gonna outflip me, son. I'll even flip on these motherfucking things. I don't care. I'll just do it to prove I can. Do you want one of the Dremels to get the nerf off in the middle, or do you think you can get it with just your finger, your sand paper?
It's nice since it's so sticky, I can just rip a piece off and stick it to my finger in the sand.
So you're the sandpaper man after all. It was never me. That's the twist ending to the story.
Yep. I wanted you to think it was you.
And when you get into the Uniracing circuit, nothing can off some bitch. I was in front until that last jump. Ah, that's a heartbreaker. Oh, now that you like the color of his bike better too, huh?
Yeah.
Alright. See how it's gonna be.
I didn't say better, I just... You said that, and then I just agreed. the red road you can't do anything. The blue road's just normal.
The blue and red ones are the ones that the blue and red ones are the ones that say like there's a loop coming up. The normal ones you see right like right here, just the ones that are just, you know, you can do shit on. And then it gets darker on the around the edges if there's red coming up, and yellow around the edges if there's like a yellow coming up. And yellow means you have to do something for the shortcut. Which is what you have to look for coming up here somewhere. Is it here? Right here. See how it's blinking? Mm-hmm. It tells you if you don't make that jump, it just makes you lose like 2 seconds, and then you can't get, you can't beat the gold person if you don't make that jump. So you just pretty much have to have the track memorized, and or if you're lucky, you might beat them on the first try if you just follow the simple, like, look at the color on the ground. And it's just, like, so blazing fast. Like I said, change the unicycle out for Sonic. And
not this spiel again.
Those poor people. There's a lot of discrimination in the world, okay? And I feel that group of people has been highly discriminated against. Them Sonic fans have been sold a bad game and told it was good, and now they just don't know what to do with their lives anymore.
You don't like Sonic?
What? It's just, I'm just amazed it's, for the garbage it is every time, I'm amazed it's like still going and they have like cartoons and stuff. Mm-hmm. Like that's some killer marketing.
It's because he's adorable.
He's adorable?
Sonic the
Hedgehog. And Sonic is like a jackass. Have you seen his show?
No.
Man, he is a jackass.
What does he do?
I can't even tell you, he's just a jackass. No, he's a smart aleck. Like, that's his thing. You know, just the thing.
Like, you really should have taken the right tube, and you took the left.
No, I don't think he ever said that in the show. I don't know, it's been so long since I've seen it. I just remember, Sonic says at the end of it, and that he likes chili dogs.
He likes chili dogs?
Yeah, he likes chili dogs. That's the third hot dog reference in a row, you know, per day.
I really like hot dogs.
Yeah, I'm not doing it on purpose. I didn't choose the hot dog. The hot dog chose me.
You didn't choose the hot dog life?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
You may, yeah.
I jump. I wonder if he's going to roast me up here now. He's twisting from now on. The flips just get me in trouble. Nah, there ain't no beating him. This is the worst I've done on one yet. And I've done a lot of these. At least the trick one was more of a, I didn't know what I was doing when I was doing it at first. This is just mean.
What do you mean?
This is just mean. I just can't beat him anymore. I just don't want anything to do with him. I just want to be done with him. But it ain't Super Smash TV, so I got that going for me, which is nice.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit. Oh, I could have beat him there and I twisted and rolled when I should have just rolled. Oh no.
You don't even listen to yourself.
What do you mean? I don't listen to myself?
You're like,
is this some like,
I'm not gonna roll anymore.
Is
I twisted and rolled.
Cause I promised myself I wouldn't roll, so then I've been twisting too much lately. So then I twisted when I should have just rolled. Cause you gotta roll at the end. You can't twist at the end. It's amateur stuff. Man, he like bounced towards, dang it. He like bounced forward and I bounced back. I don't know why. They gotta do this to me. Hell yeah. Yeah, he caught up just for me jumping and not playing my trick. Oh no. I jumped too early. Man, East is terrible. I hate this frog. Do you think they just get harder, or do you think it's just random because they probably didn't put too much thought into the unicycle racing game?
What do you mean, like, somewhere?
Even though they're on, like, the last set of levels, they might be easier than, like, the first level. The first level was pretty easy though. It was just a straightaway for the first one. Then the bowl. Which I beat without knowing any of like the other moves. So maybe. I don't know why this one's giving me such a hard time, though. He getting so much speed. Oh, no. Man, that one jump at the end gets me sometimes. I could have had it again. Oh, that's a good trick. You just brush the plastic out of the sandpaper with a toothbrush. My thumb's starting to hurt again from this one. It's just another hold it down the whole time. Mm-hmm. No time to relax. Thank you. city, bitch. Oh, no! No! I didn't jump. I got sent back in time.
You got sent back in time?
Yeah, Huey Lewis in the news. Right? Power of Love? Okay. Kids these days. Flip him. Oh, here it goes. He is no match for my flipping finesse.
I believe it.
Hairpin Hill. It's my favorite Coldplay song.
Hairpin Hill?
Yeah. This one's not too bad. The only place there's only one jump, that one, that I can really screw up. And I mean, if I don't jump at the orange, I will get slowed down, and those will obviously send me back if I screw those up. Mm-hmm. But I mean, look at that. You just literally, just like...
Right on your ass.
Mm-hmm. Under a tenth of a second, right behind me, the whole time. Oh no! Where's my gold medal? Oh shit, it's a flamethrower! Oh no! It kills you every time you get the gold medal for some reason. This one, the gold medal was sitting on the ground, and then when I went to pick it up, it blew up. So we got Jihad Snail. The turtle ate me. Like, stuck his tongue out like a frog and ate me, which I would have made more sense if the frog would have done that.
Yeah.
And I don't know what the walker did. He was probably nothing special. Gotta get that wobble on. I'm just thumping all over the place in this one. be in front of him. That race ends quick. I'm just not jumping there anymore. And fuck this dude. He couldn't even do it. Is done for. I don't know, I have just a hard time trying to get the handlebar spins as I do the other stuff lots of the time.
Oh. Is the handlebar spin supposed to be the easiest?
Yeah, I think so. It's pretty easy. I actually jumped over the ramp there, I think. So scared he's gonna land on a ramp. Look at this dude, he's passing him. I did a little bar spin there too, just to show you what was up, dog. Oh my god. Ooh, okay, I got it. There we go. Take a bow, Ted. It is pretty weird that they have named unicycles and then they let you rename them if you want. Like, Marcus isn't good enough for me. You are Bob now. They must have a real fleshed out character development in this unicycle racing game.
People really feel like it's them, you know?
I'd be happy to see a sequel.
To this game?
Oh yeah. It'd blow my mind. I can't believe they did that.
I'm sorry, but I don't think they will.
I don't think they will, no.
I don't think it's popular. Maybe you can bring it back.
I don't think so. If the opportunity ever happens to cross me where somebody's talking of this game when I'm, you know, out there, you know, conversing. Mm-hmm. They're like, oh yeah, Uniracers. You know, I'm gonna go home and play some Uniracers. And I played me some Uniracers. Played Uniracers for like 8 hours one time. I'm getting pretty close.
You are getting really close. You think it's gonna take 8 hours?
To beat Uniracers, I can't help it but to say the name. It just rolls off my tongue. Uniracers.
Uniracers.
Uniracers. Uniracers! Well, he wouldn't be a manly announcer.
Me?
No, the Uniracers guy.
I'm sure he would.
I shouldn't have done that. No, that's not cool. Last lap. This is my loop. City, bitch. Ooh. That wasn't too bad. I almost caught him on that very last stretch. Nice tape finger.
Thanks. It's so the sandpaper doesn't sand away my whole fingernail.
You aren't sandpaper man. Sandpaper man wouldn't be afraid of the sandpaper. You'd be one with the sandpaper. You lied to me! You know what I haven't seen in a while? Jerry Springer. That's what I need in my life right now. Right now. Jerry Springer always took the edge off. He's like a good whiskey at a family reunion. Yeah, those are the people that you drink to get away from at family reunions.
Have you ever been to a family reunion?
Hell no. The thing about Uniracers is, you don't need to see Uniracers. You feel it. It courses through you. And if you aren't winning, it's because you're just not feeling Uniracers enough. And that's what's going on right now. You see, I disrespected it a while ago.
How so?
And it knows. How so? I turned it off. It doesn't like that. Just a word to the wise. Can't turn the racers off. Oh, that was cool. Shit, wipe out. Oh fuck, he zoomed past me because of that. Oh goddamn.
Who are we looking back at?
I know.
Video?
I don't know. He's firing on all cylinders. I'm gonna have to pull out a Mondo trick here. That wasn't that good. I didn't even go to town or anything. Oh, and I messed up my twist.
Twins.
I didn't go to a city, I didn't go to a town.
You just never got off the bus.
Yeah, I never got off the unicycle. Twist City, bitch. I shouldn't have done it, but I did it. I knew I had to pass him. I felt it. You see what I'm saying? I just felt it in my Uniracer's blood.
You were born to do this?
Yeah, I was born to do this. Oh! Holy shit, you see how smooth that was? Oh my god. What? Oh no, I'm talking about this. These tricks. Oh! Uniracers. It's like I didn't know I was lost until I found Uniracers, you know? I gotta play it real safe here, because I am on the final lap. It's feeling mighty good. I'm gonna do this jump, and this jump, bounce it, jump. I think that's only silver too. I don't even think I'm on the gold part of this. Puts you in a weird place, is all I can think to say. Like, it launches you up this thing, and it's actually better just to, like, stay up here and do a couple of tricks, and then go down here and get jiggy with it. Na 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 na. Got spooked. I was spun back. Hello. Oh, that was beautiful. I didn't know it was coming up. I just happened to get it. Ugh. Ooh. Whoa, I can't believe I'm beating him still. Oh my, I didn't deserve to beat him, but I did. I'll be the first to admit it. So.
Okay, let me blow the dust off.
It's not bad.
I'm gonna make that part wood, and then I'm gonna keep like this part and make it kind of metallic-y. Some of the parts I think they'll be too hard. Like,
oh, it doesn't work because
I'm
raised fan.
Yeah.
Duh.
I don't think you can really tell anyways. But I pretty much just made the logo off. And I'm just smoothing this all down so it looks like it's one piece.
Mm. It looks dope.
Hopefully it looks cool.
That's why I wanted to go get the what was the other one? The judge. Because it's the same style as that.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like it would have looked cool to do.
I mean, yeah, it would have been super cool.
That one like that.
I think this is a good one to test out because it's only like a $10 one though.
Mm-hmm.
And that one's like early.
I don't know how much that one is.
I think that one's like $40, $50, I feel like. It was huge.
It was huge, but that's the beauty of it, you know? It's not about practicability. Damn, help me out here.
Practability?
Practability? Is that it? That sounded wrong in my head or when I was saying it. Not about practicability?
It's not about how practical.
Yeah, I think that... Is practicability even a word?
You should just say it's not about how practical it is.
I'm gonna drop that on my new rap album.
Practability?
Practability.
It's all about practability.
Yep. Now you got it.
Like,
that's my damn hit right there. Let me... Hold up.
You stealing my shit?
I'm about to go...
Ooh, you're about to go bust out.
About to go bust some instruments out. Some practicability. It'll be a classic, like, 80s hip-hop song, you know? Where I gotta have a bunch of dudes behind you that are just like, practicability! Walk in, hit the streets, practicability! You know?
Mm-hmm.
Like that. It's perfect.
I think you'd be a pretty good person to talk about practicability.
Practicability? Second ahead of them still. This one's easy. I'm screwing up left and right, and I'm still just like, I missed that loop and I'm still a second ahead of this dude. Oh no! Oh, he caught up! He's
twist.
Just crashing though.
What a twist.
Oh no, I thought that was the end of it.
Oh wow.
He's gonna beat me in the end. Just when I told him he's a piece of shit.
Yep, he beat you at the last second.
I wish it would tell you their names when you were racing them, like each level had a different racer. And might as well, you know. What else did they have going with them?
That's true. I feel like my arms are
oh. You want some Bengay? What do you mean? Because it's for achy joints, right? Could help your shoulder. Is the shoulder not a shoulder joint? I like the lower path more. This upper path just slows me down every time. This is the last lap. Oh no. I keep jumping into the loop every time still. I don't know why. It's like I can see the loop on the screen and I still jump at it. I can't resist it. Just have laser sound effects in this, and like one of the levels has like it sounds like a phone ringing.
The one you're in now sounds like a laser.
Yeah, this one has the laser sound.
I didn't get to hear the laser part.
No, I'll be back, don't worry. I'm just getting my silver medal right now.
Oh. You're so happy with your silver medal.
I'm pretty excited. This is the last two. And then hopefully it unlocks the other ones. If it doesn't and I did this all for nothing, I'm gonna be pretty pissed off. This is gonna be a tough one. Oh, they just hit those direction pads so easily. Oops. Yes. So what color are you gonna do that part then? The inside? Where you want it to look like an energy cell?
I think like a greenish color. And then maybe put some like... wine so it looks like that. So basically like this part will be silver. And then the other part will be green.
So yeah, I can look over because you don't need to see. Feel the room. Become one with it.
It looks good. Yeah, you can't really tell.
Are you gonna sand the rest of that black off too, just to make it all look the same?
I'm gonna try, but I'm pretty sure the silver would cover that up. So, I kind of wanted to make this part leather.
You wanted to make, okay, yeah.
This part leather, because it kind of looks leathery. This part like white, because I don't really want to sand that down, and I kind of like how it looks.
I do too.
This part is going to be wood, like this whole like center thing. This part's going to be metallic, because I don't want to sand all of this down, because I think it looks kind of cool. Mm-hmm. Plus it would take so long to sand it all down.
No, I agree. As in, I think you should keep it. It looks really cool. It's just little bits of flair to the gun that you're not going to have to add by keeping it.
Mm-hmm. And then I can always paint, like, this little bit, like, and make it look like power. I don't know. I think it'll help give me more things to do to it than just, like you said, just painting it black.
Mm-hmm.
I would never do that. That would be so... unless you wanted it to look like a painting, I guess.
Mm-hmm. past me now, because I did that. I shouldn't have done that.
Do you like this course?
I don't like this one because the computer is really good at hitting these little touchpads just instantly. And knowing that it's like there's no touchpad there, I just need to keep holding a direction because you slow down if you're not holding the direction. Still gonna beat me because this one ends so quick. I just have to be beating him because there's no straightaway at the end to catch up. Oh, woe is me. That's how I like to roll down the hill.
How's that?
Just basically bash my head on the ground as I fall down. One down. Ted has got to take back his glory. He's the unicycle champ. Oh, this is, I remember this one. Ass. Oh, I wiped out? Oh, no. Gonna nail a bomb-ass trick right here. For all my homies. If I nail a bomb ass trick right here. Oh, I don't know, I'm not gonna risk it, so I just last second. It was close. I thought I might be able to catch him in the last second. Catching up, man. There's no way his trick was better than that. Look at that shit. Oh, man, that's a good. Oh, double flip right there. Can't catch up to that. I should have a trick there, dude. I'm gonna go for a double flip on this fight, though. That's good. Done with my tricks because he's coming at me. How is he getting up here? I'll do a lame ass trick and see if it matters. Oh, now you passed me. Damn it. Don't do a lame ass trick. Don't do a lame ass trick. Me there? How is he? How? Where is he getting this speed from?
The determination to beat you.
What the shit? He just passed me? You're telling me my badass trick was no match for his badass trick. That's what I'm getting from this. And I think my badass tricks are way more badass than his badass tricks. Okay? Oh, I wiped out at the last second. Oh, he did too! Oh my god, I won. Oh,
wow.
That was a nail biter right there. I hope you didn't pay full price because you only need to use the edge of your seat.
Oh my, wow.
Right? That's how that one goes, right? I didn't do my head bounces to start this one.
Ooh.
No. There we go. One, two, three. Oh no, I'm wiping out left and right over here. I got some cool rims on my unicycle though. Flip City, bitch!
Whoa.
What? No, I'll show you the character select screen, I guess. If you will. Your unicycle select screen. Roll City. What can I do?
Thank you.
shit, don't give me the times up. Let me land it. No! Why would it do it to me? It didn't launch me high enough. I had no chance. I should have just turned around. I should have just done a bunch of head bounces. Nope, not anymore. You don't think it said that? How much do you want to bet?
It said fat.
How much do you want to bet?
Bet anything.
That's what I thought. You know it said it. Deep. Look deep into your heart. You know it to be true. You think this game wouldn't say fat?
It should.
You think this game is above using fat? It uses laser sounds in its soundtrack. Whoopsie, bitch. Oh. Okay, I feel like this one is the top, so. Was the top. Ah, this one's called Skier. That one makes sense because it's just like a slope and then you take the thing back up. Mm-hmm. Clever! Clever girl!
Clever.
Ooh, double flip. Single flip. Wipe out. Shit. Roll city, bitch! Okay, I gotta restart. You can't crash like a single time on this one. It's for gold on the slopes. You gonna leave the serial number on the bottom to be your,
no.
Your little gun serial number?
I guess I could.
This is an authentic space pistol serial number.
62984.
There you go. Because in space, everybody knows that they're still Southerners. And they're still just as dirty as you remember them on Earth. Leave me a sick sandpaper song.
It's really hard.
I believe it. Shit. What's this one? I don't remember this. I guess I just got lucky and beat it the first time. Yeah. Oh, okay, this one's really short. I must have just got just that right mindset of uniriding before. Just... Not bad at all. What is this one? Give me a small cut. This one's definitely easier, but at this point it's gotten to, is it really worth it? Would I rather play the really hard game and beat it in 24 hours, or the long, boring game that takes 24 hours? But it's easy, you know?
You have to eventually beat it.
Dang it. I keep jumping into the loop again. I know. Oh my god, I am tumbling. Oh, I somehow got up here? Oh man, that was amazing. That just saved me. You have no idea. You had to have seen that to believe it. The only bad thing about this is if you screw up in the last like second and you lose because of it. Draw? Oh my god.
What?
Oh my. No, I didn't know a draw was possible. You give me that. It didn't give me the gold for a draw. Come on. Man, just witness history. There's never been a draw in the unicycle's history.
Yeah, probably because two people never wanted to play it.
There's tons of people. Oh! That's my custom trick. The tail whip doesn't get you a speed boost or anything, but it looks awesome, right? He got lucky with the first one. Oh, we're racing. Oh shit, an elephant just fucked that dude up. This doesn't make any sense. Okay. Let's see what time it is. Let's go. Let's kinda wanna go get food.
I'm getting a little hungry too.
Yeah. Maybe. Maybe not. I probably could just go grab, like, some food from the food pantry place. You know, the kitchen. Yeah, that dude didn't finish. Where's his time? That looks real good. Oh my gosh. These levels are getting harder. But in that aspect, it's more of a just don't do any tricks and you'll win type of thing. Because they just put hazards everywhere. Mm-hmm. Okay, we did two tricks there. No tricks here. I'd like to see a stretched out, full map view of the course, because I feel like they put a lot of work into these courses. More of a just like, because all the maps like loop around, and it'd just be cool to see like the map as a whole instead of just like what part I'm on. Because you obviously see there's like a little segment of the map. Gone back home, wherever he's from. Marathon. I can't remember what circle was. Ugh. Thank you. My left button's taken a beating throughout this, and it's starting to fail me. Stop spinning again. Oh, I'm gonna have to get like a new controller already. a plasma pistol of sorts.
Of sorts.
Didn't turn again.
You don't have another controller?
No. It's not that bad as long as I don't use the L button. Which, I mean, it works, it's just half the time I gotta push it way harder than I'd want to. Oh, I hit my head. Look at me, I'm just down on the ground like a little piece of shit unicycle I am. Whew. Okay. Oh, okay. One more down. Oh my gosh, this is silver. This isn't even gold. Oh, is this just a giant little half pipe, or can we get out of here? That one's probably gonna be a 300 clear, I bet. I hope it's not 400. Planky! You think the kangaroo's gonna come up and knock my seat off when I finally get gold? Beat me by a solid second. Not bad I was doing so good on that one. So don't jump after the shortcut. 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 Oh no, I jumped before the shortcut did.
What?
Seeing what you're doing over there. Ted. That's the end of it. He beat me hard, didn't he? At least these races are really short, so when you screw up, you don't have to like go through another 3-minute race or something to reclaim what is rightfully yours. Might be able to jump over that one if I hit that first ramp just right, but I ain't gonna try. Thank you. So, good straightaway at the end. That one shouldn't be too hard on gold. This one on the first run too. I sure don't remember any of this. Maybe I just never fell down in the pit. Oh, he came down here with me. He knocked me back down. I know it's coming and I miss it every time. Oh, he made it that time. Oh, I'm a goner. Oh, he knows. He figured out the tricks.
What tricks?
He knows how to get over the hole now. So I wonder if he just knows. If he won't do it if you, that's the worst. Actually, going for it almost feels worse than if you were just to admit that to yourself that you're not gonna make it and do a bad jump. It's better than doing a good jump. Because I feel like it forces you down half the time. Like that should have been a good one and it didn't push me up over. That looks fantastic.
You think they just make their guns like shaped cool because they know who lives in the movie?
I mean, they probably do now, but
yeah, I don't think they started that way, but I mean, it's so easy to just memorize like the logos and stuff on.
I actually can't remember how I get up and over these anymore. It used to just come naturally. Just intuitively, what you would think would just get you over. Alright, now I'm back on track. like I was making that jump. My first go around. Oh, that just screwed me over again. That thing is just glowing though. Like it's color wise.
Oh, on the screen.
Or just in general. You don't even need to see it on the screen. In person, it glows. Now that you sanded the some of the plastic off, it kind of it gives it more of a dull finish. It actually makes the gun look better, in my opinion, than when it's shiny plastic, like when you buy it in the store.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's because it looks more like a prop and less like a toy. When you sand it. Other than just like pushing every button, I don't know what gets you over the ledge there. And this is a really easy course too. If I could just make that jump. Jump that time. A Jerry glove.
Jerry's me.
A Jerry glove.
What's a Jerry glove?
I don't know. It's a glove that Jerry would wear.
Jerry Seinfeld?
Jerry Seinfeld? How's that guy doing these days? I heard the B movie was a great success. Oh shit, it unlocked him already. Maybe I just had to clear this one on. Oh, I don't want to play this again. Get out of here. Quit. This level is freaking crazy. Beating the other one on silver unlocked the last two levels. So I didn't have to beat them all on gold. I just gotta beat them like this. Well, see, now that I know that, that means that I can just... I only have, like, 7 more levels to go.
Bronze is a good change of pace.
Nice and easy. I gotta take a break and eat something. I'm too hungry.
I'm starting to shake. I'm
hungry. Okay. You'll be right back after these few messages.